No. What did that? Never mind, it's easy enough.
Are you... Alright, where are you going, Stu?
I'm trying the LRC side just now.
Oh, that's your driving the Jeep, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that C255 needs fuel and repairs.
Oh. Well, my little Jeep will go in a minute.
Yep, I got through. Oops.
That's it. It don't move anymore. You got repairs on you?
I have, but I've got a different way.
Where are you? I've got the Jeep's repairs.
I'm gone. Hang on there, Mr. Moonbog. I should get the cloak in here in a second. I'm a feeling this one is in the middle of the road. Giving you damage for not taking your foot off the accelerator when changing gears is a bit...
Yeah. I've done that one. Now, this one was I drove off the edge of the ditch to come towards where you're at right now, and I banged it down too hard.
Oh, come on. I can't be stuck. Am I the only one moving, so...
I'm on my way to somewhere.
Is your Jeep still going?
Yep. Amazingly. I haven't damaged it enough yet. And I've got the repair thing on it, so...
Now we've gone past the cloak. Yes, I missed the cloak and I was on the other road, right? Leave my trailer here. Are you gone back to the other? Where are you gone?
I've gone to the first garage.
Alright, what have you got there? The Jeep?
No, I've got not the first garage, the first one we unlocked.
Alright, if you get that, if you put a recovery, you could recover your thing. It's straight, when you go down the hill, just go straight.
But the crank, that's the way I went. Talking the... Ability attachment.
You need to uninstall the tractor first.
I didn't uninstall that. I added spare tire, and I think that's the.
Yeah, you can't have the spare tire and the utility attachment.
Oh, fifth gear. Bloody hell. Just let me know you're near my little truck, David.
Oh. Yeah, I'm actually just trying to get a token point there first.
I'm going up the token point up the hill here, so...
Yeah, no, I'm at the other one, another one.
Right. So I was just saying let me know, because I'm busy with this.
I thought it was on the... Well, it is on the road, if I remember rightly, but... It's not on the road I'm on.
What the fracks? My Jeep just jumped left and only went off the cliff. I don't know if I was steering wrong or something.
Nice.
Oh, I found a cloaking. Yes. I'm going to do something useful for once.
Stuart has road cloaking.
Yep. Oh, there's a nice road that goes straight to your... You see the one I was just running. Oh, a K700.
Oh, did you find that? I know that was on somewhere. Did you find it?
Yeah, it's in the marsh.
What?
I'm gonna head straight there and see if I can make a beeline for it.
Yeah, that's the other potato field that found that in.
I see cloaking. Alright, this isn't on the road.
Oh. Not driving the trees would help me get past. Oh, or removing my winch.
Your winch?
Yeah. I thought I'd removed it.
Oh, winch.
Winch, not winch. Winches or something else?
Winch and your winch. Alright, yeah, you're actually just near me.
Oh.
So, K700, and we have one more cloak, and then my trailer is just in front of me.
I prefer that David keeps getting stuck in it.
Well, oh no, this isn't called the river, is it? The river has actually got not such a bad river.
Oh, I'm trying to get to the deep 255.
Do you have fuel and...
I have the utility.
I think it may have a small bit of fuel, I think.
Oh, I see it. A kilo of hitch.
Jesus. I managed to hook up.
It's like driving a bouncy castle here.
Right, you get into the curve, it's full speed ahead going past that field.
And I've unlocked the
caravans. Does that need fuel, I think?
Needs fuel, it's caught 360 damage, but it's not fuel.
Yeah, I don't have fuel yet, because I have to go to the fuel point. Right, where's Stuart?
I'm near the next coping, so I'll get that. Oh, hand
me. I was on the map, those white lines are covered. Obviously, it's you when you put on your map where you're going to. I can see it.
No, so you can see my waypoints.
I can see your waypoints, yeah. As in, they come up as a line on my map.
But it's a red line for me, but...
Yeah, see if I put one on, no, hang on, if I go for me...
I'm at the cooking now? Oh, Christ. I think God added it here.
Oh, just one bridge. Juby has removed cloaking.
Yep, so now we can see everything including the roads.
Yeah. See, if you look at your map now, can you see a white line by me?
Yeah, pointing to the window.
Every time I go in, you have a thing up, I can see it like that.
Mm-hmm. I've done more good stuff with this Jeep than I have with that YCT.
Bouncy, bouncy.
It looks like the best road to go, though, would be straight back to the garage with the truck rather than down there. And then, you know, going back up the hill towards the first garage.
No, you'll never get up that hill. There is a road. I went on it. It's just kind of between the two garages. It's got a couple of hairpin bends. There is a way of where your truck actually is. It's a good spot. It's easy to get to the objective from there. Yeah. But I say easy-ish.
Is it that north of B1?
It's still got. You go, hang on there, I'll show you. If you look at the map there now.
Yes, I'll go to that one, across there, up there, would that work? Then up to there.
Why did you?
For?
No, I'm just seeing as to where I am as to. Probably there's no shortcut, just go back to the main road is probably the best way to go. Third gear off the potato field. No, there's the bouncy ones.
I can make that of a fuel truck to get to the K700.
Well, the fuel truck would make. You'd make it to the K700, no problem. Where the fuel truck is, getting fuel in the fuel truck is the issue.
I've got the. Oh, it's empty, yeah.
Like, I have fuel to come in for your truck with the logs, but I have to get to the fuel first. And I did pass the K700, but there's two fuel points. There's the one we stopped at on the way to the first garage, and then there's another one that's buried.
Yeah, down the road,
which is easy enough to get to, but it's... still awkward enough. Like, I have a full fuel truck. I have a truck full of fuel. parked up near the objective. But trying to get back or trying to get somewhere is the problem. But this one has repair points as well, so
I'm just have to put
fuel in it.
If I could refill the car of it, so I could just drag my truck down and out the mud.
Well, this truck should try to get out of the mud for you.
Right.
I said I have the same. I have the same truck as what you have. So I'm getting near the fuel now. I'm coming down the hairpin section, which you'll have to come up with your wood in a minute.
Right.
The fuel is just off of down the road off of here.
Yeah, I can see the map now. I've marked it, but.
Oh, I don't get stuck.
Yeah, I think we have to get shot down there easily. I'll just go to the B-type.
Have fun with that one.
I just want to, well, there's something to do while waiting for you to get to the truck, you know, just someone sitting in the jeep looking at you.
Right, yeah, I'm at the road now with the fuel, so I just need to go down this road to get the fuel and then come back to you.
Screw that, I can take a shortcut.
And your truck is stuck in the mud, is it?
Yeah, that's the problem, and a wee bit of fuel it needs.
Yeah.
Well, it might not, I don't know, it's 80, 90 litres, will that get it there?
Yeah, it'll get you going a small bit, but you'll run out of it soon. How are you doing, Moondog?
Well, that was dire.
See, that truck is not great, to put it mildly.
Yeah, it hit a branch and took 300 points. Oh, hello, Moondog. Right, I'm going to stop you and give the B-type a try.
I have fuel, I'm on the way back.
Right. Finally, winch point. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm going downhill.
Which one are you driving?
B-type.
Yeah, the best way to go with that is just to keep moving.
Mm-hmm. That's just something to do while I'm waiting. So I don't
Has it got chains on the back?
Yep. I think. Yep. You know, my videos make it really boring if I just leave it, me sitting and looking at the map watching you.
Yeah, I just have to cross the river and come over to you. kicked off, they can get across this river without any issues.
Don't you say that, Luigi, I got them. No way to get across the river. Oh crap. I don't know what that is, but... Oh dear, oh, that's why it's not worth it.
Where you were.
I can jump in my truck so it's easier for you. Can you see now?
No, you can't, because it's I'm roughly, you're by the lumber one, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just around the corner there. I'm just making my way through the trees. You're still there, Moondog. Right, do you want to jump in your truck there, Stu?
Party in it.
Right, so I just have to find, you know. Are you before, you're before the lumber, so, are you?
Yeah, I can see you. You're right. I can actually see you from my cab. See, just beyond that wee puddle of water, there's a wee bend to the right, your right.
Oh, you're just the other side of the water, so I see you there, yeah.
And if you go about another 5 meters behind you, you'll find a lot of rocks. Travelled 7 kilometers, nice.
I've travelled 4.5 in this. Ah, shit, don't get stuck.
The rest of the truck is stuck. You see, I was trying to do, I was trying to open the tree line here to give myself a winch point.
I should hopefully have a winch point.
Yeah. Your truck is doing weird things on my screen.
How do you mean?
Your front end is off the ground.
Yeah, they're kind of sinking isn't the best in multiplayer in this game. It's like I can actually tow a truck behind me, but you won't see the you only see the truck I'm in.
Mhm. Yeah, it's like you literally got two wheels on the ground and you're still driving forward. Hello.
Right, so if I right, so I can give you how are you for repairs?
Zero damage.
Alright, then, so if I put a and I want to go backwards. Do you have a handbrake off? You do?
Yep. I'm inching forward to you.
Alright, careful now that you're done. Is this where you've... No, this is past where you've flipped
yourself. Yeah. Several times.
I'll just try and turn around so I go in the same direction as you.
Jesus, that's a burst of speed.
Oh, you're going that way, yeah?
Yeah, I figured. Easier ground to go over. Oh, no, 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 you're not doing that again. You're not doing that again.
Are you going through, are you through to the login? If you get through to the login, there's a road out there.
Right. Faster than that, that caddy tip for those logs.
You got some alright in there, still ahead of me. Mm-hmm. There should be a turning coming up there now that you want to go left.
Well, I seem to be in solid ground just now, so I'll stop. Yep, I can see it in the map. Just in case of getting there.
Just careful going around the corner because it's a bit muddy and a bit soft.
Mm-hmm. I've tipped enough already. Oh, no, 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 you don't. No, you don't. I can see the B-type from here.
Oh, you actually missed the turn into this one back here. You wanted to go. Hang on.
Oh yeah, I went the wrong way.
You don't want to go down that way. You're going to the lake there, that's not, so you want to come back this way.
Right. Question is... Oh, no, you do not! I can only go forward.
Right, hang on, don't go any further.
Right, I'll stop my looping.
Stay there and I'll pull you out, I'll pull you backwards.
Right, yeah, it's more my loop, we're going everywhere, so I'm just looping, stop them.
I'm just going to drop my trailer here, because I can pick that up easy enough. And I'll come in and I'll grab you from the back and drive forward, so you just have to kind of go in reverse.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm more worried for these logs, because there must be something about me.
Rah?
There must be something about me and these logs, like, I just don't want to.
dump plenty of loads of logs. You're gone. Oh, you still have them, do you?
Yeah, they're still in the truck.
Is your trailer, is your truck still moving or running?
Yes, yeah. I can winch. Just like that. That's going to pull the whole car over. I need this for you to guess there. Get back up, wait, right fast.
Go. To me, it looks like your logs are only half on your trailer. Can you get out?
Drag myself around so I don't have to tree.
Do you want me to pull the front of your truck around?
I'm dragging it. Wait, one more.
Wait. Not this much.
There we go.
If you put a hook on the back of your trailer and pull to the tree across the road.
My logs are not on the trailer anymore?
That's what I was thinking. If you detach them and lift them up and put them on properly again. Because you're going to end up losing them. Unless I can stay there. Probably won't work, but see if I can push them. I don't think I can, though.
Okay, I've lined up my trailer, so...
That whole thing would have been better if I had set it one where the mic was on.
If
you can see them, you can push them. But if they go opaque, you can't touch them.
No, I can see them.
You can probably push them.
How are you doing, Moondark?
Well, I was almost to the logs when you caught up to him and got him out. So I'm going back past the garage and... be unlocked in the first garage and going that way to get to the other truck.
Oh, they've disappeared. But you should be able to just pick them up with their...
Yeah.
If you just pick them up with your... You have three logs, do you?
Yeah.
If you grab the end of them and lift them back on again. I have four to open. So do you have... You have a load of logs, Moondog, do you?
No, I got the utility trailer truck, so that I can help Stu.
Alright, I have fuel and the utility trailer.
Yeah, I have the utility attachment on the truck and the utility trailer behind me.
Alright, did you get fuel? You want to move them up?
Yes.
You want to pull them up? Are they green like that, Stu? Or do you need to pull them back up a bit towards the truck?
Pull them back a little bit. My angle for camera is not...
If you click on the camera on the crane, it actually works well with that.
How did I get the camera on the crane?
Do you know the like the cab camera, there's a little icon for the camera?
Oh right, I see
on,
it.
On the crane, if you click on that. You can't move it around, but it's actually quite good for seeing what you're doing. Yeah, press D. Yeah, perfect. Or don't back out a bit, I'd say W.
Oops, get the fuck of that.
Yeah, down there, no, perfect.
Yep.
Drop them.
Then the next one's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Well, if you catch it and then W to pull it, push it away from you, it should come out from under with the others.
Oops. A little too enthusiastic here.
And press W. Yeah, perfect. You lift it up. Are they green?
No.
No, I don't think I can push it. They're white to me now, so I don't think I can push it. Sorry.
There.
Am I pushing that?
Yes, sort of.
Do a farm sim job and just ram it in.
Mm-hmm. 8 seconds, I should be able to.
They should be good there, I'd say that. I'll just drop that. Yeah, perfect. Just press the arrow. Yeah, there you go. So if you hook onto one of the trees behind you, you should be able to pull yourself back in a straight line. You hook on one of the trees behind you?
Yeah, I've hooked on.
Just go back in as straight a line as possible. Just don't steer your truck, just pull.
I can... Oh...
Go back as far as you can.
Oh, that explains things. You already know what I did.
What did you do?
Handbrake.
Again.
Right, you...
Yeah, you've got enough through the trees here.
Yeah.
So the point that we want to cross is Yeah, actually, yeah, if you go where you have your point there, it's good. Once we get across that river, we're home and dry, nearly.
I think I'm stuck in something.
Oh, you're stuck in the... I got to get my trailer and I'll pull you out. You're stuck in the...
Yeah, I think I've rocked.
There's still. Rocks, yeah, it's quite deep.
Ah well, it got me somewhere at least. Pointing the right direction this time. And it's got to come right up here. I'm just gonna have a good day.
The other games don't seem as bad, but this game just seems to go into, late to go into fifth instead of reverse. When you're going around the corner now, Stu, just go straight and mind that corner because it's a very sharp corner, or steep edge.
Mm-hmm. If I can get this ditch that I've managed to get myself into.
Am I pulling you, or are you...
I'm pulling you back.
Alright, hang on, let me go up a bit forward, so... Alright, try from there, can you reach me?
Hang on. I'm pulling myself out this bitch.
No, you're going there like I have, you know.
I was actually just pulling my trailer backwards to try and get a bit of momentum up.
Yeah, not really getting sure. Just steer towards the middle. Are you still moving?
Nope, I've stopped moving.
Hang on. Oh, I'm nearly in there. Hang on. Should I straighten it up again?
Oh, hang on, I might have a winch point with myself. Yep, I got a bit of winch point for myself out of this pitch bit.
Yeah, I think you need to come aboard the truck's length before I can reach you.
Can I be cheeky and take a winch from the back of my cart and pull myself forward?
Yeah, if you take from the back of your cart and put it on a tree, that should work. And I'll dump my trailer and come back with just the truck. Are you coming over to us, Moondog, or are you?
Well, yeah.
I get myself stuck in some places.
No. I've got myself stuck in that one before. I tipped over back in St. Clair many a time.
Yeah, well, if I'd been smarter, I probably would have got less stuff. Oh, I'm getting myself forward a bit more.
Yeah, just avoid the puddle on the corner because you will flip.
That's not so much an option.
Or is that where you were?
I can get you from here.
Alright, I'm gonna go forward. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Yep, I'm over the top of you. I'm moving, but...
You turn your wheels towards me.
Oh, right. There we go.
Yeah, once you come out into the middle of this, and then turn. There you go.
Yep, finally back in the road. White darkness. Right, that's 2 hours of expedition that we didn't have to do because I got the truck stuck.
You should have seen us the last we'd done the mission with the B-130s. That one, you were watching with Mr. Bulldog 5 hours and the amount of loads we lost.
Yeah, I think I'm going over there, here where the...
Yeah, straight across, and then we're going straight across and then swing in right.
Get up this hill.
This field down here at the bottom looks like the best
transition there. Yeah, if you come down the doors and then just before the river there's a turn into here, it'll be on your left, and then you go along that and it's at the end, but it is a dead end. Well, it's not a dead, you can actually go through it and come out and go up the road we went up earlier.
Right, I've got my map sorted, so I know where to
go. Yeah, so you want to go left, or that way, yeah, but it's going to be very sticky.
Oh, as long as there's something for me to winch on. As long as there's no danger of me, like, tipping.
Right, I'm parked beside you there now. Can you... Oh, I see a moon dog.
Mm-hmm. Right, well, then we're basically having a bunch for sale.
Are you moving?
Yeah.
I'm on the inside here, so you can't fall over. Well, Moondog brought the cavalry.
Someone said Russian auto club.
You could be putting the two of us out now in a second, because the two of us are stuck.
I might have a winch point. Yep, I've got a winch point. No, I don't want the crane, I want a winch.
or just put a winch point onto the front of Mr. Moondog there, he can go backwards, it'll pull you out.
Well, he's not moving, I'm dragging myself forward.
Well, you're attached to him, eh?
Yeah.
Are you moving, Moonstar? Oh, you need fuel for that, do you?
No, I had... on the trailer, the truck.
Alright. Well, I thought you said you wanted fuel.
I'd like to get more fuel, but that doesn't mean I'm
I have more fuel there. Are you getting out to shoot?
Yeah, my dog's killing me. I'd like you, he might to get there a bit. I'm top of the drop window, don't lift it. Right, as soon as I go into the solid bit of road, I should be fine.
Yeah, once you get on the solid bit, you... that truck will have no bother getting up the hill. Just take it handy on the soft, the edge is a bit soft when you're going up the hill.
Right. I'm moving. Yep, I'm still moving. Now, it's going up this hill here where I bounced the Jeep and almost went off the cliff.
You want me to head of you so in case you need to pull up?
I'd say you'd be better off behind to push.
Before you get ahead of us too far, David, why don't you fill me up with what you have? That'll make you lighter.
Yeah, I'll just get up here to this like level bit here.
Yep. Go ahead.
So I'm fine here, man. Bill, if you want, just pull past me and get the fuel, then come.
And you're you're okay for the repair now, aren't you?
Hell yeah, I don't have any damage. I actually have 136 fuel. I could probably make it. Problem,
but... Yeah, I have,
I have 155 and 66 damage.
You might need more fuel, so do you? I have only 78, so I have 79 litres of fuel. So I'm probably
give
better off...
Give it to him,
give
I'll
it
run
to
down.
You.
Yeah, I'll run down and grab fuel. It's up to you guys.
Yeah.
Left turn here.
Do you want to put a tow rope on the back of me, Stu?
No, I'm just slowly pulling myself up this hill. That turned all-wheel drive off the back.
Alright, yeah, this one is, it's the next section. Once you get around the next bend, if just mind the edge because it's soft and you'll sink into it.
Is that what happens to my Jeep then?
Well, possibly, but when you have the logs, if you come too close to the edge, you'll sink in and then you start sinking. And you have to swing wide kind of to get around the corner. Well, that one's not too bad, but... if you have the truck, the long truck, you kind of have to give the corner full swing to find line between being in the soft stuff and actually getting around the corner.
Oh, I see what's happening. My engine keeps stalling as it tries to change gear, and then...
Automatic, aren't you?
Yes.
If you go into... Right, what you do is go into... press your mouse and see the lifted gear icon in the bottom corner.
Yeah.
If you click on that and put it into the gear in the middle, just move it with your mouse. It'll stay in first, and what happens then it won't try and change out of it.
Wait, give me a second.
So just click it with the mouse, stick it in the middle one.
All right.
All the way over to the edge.
Yep.
And then just press your accelerator. And what that does, then that will stay in first.
Yeah, that's what the problem was there.
Yeah, no, I've found that with using that gear shift as well. This every time you'd go, it would try to change up into the next gear, you'd actually stall.
Yeah, so
you're better off just to go up slowly in that.
So I was going up the hill, it kept stopping the engine. I was like, I going on. And then I looked it over to the thing, I think I'd turned the engine off, and I noticed the gear was changed.
Yeah, so yeah, I'm with shift now, I'm just in first going up the hill. Like you said, it's slow, but...
I don't know how slow and get there though.
Yeah, I had that issue. I remember what map we're going. Could have been this one actually, and you'll be flying along, and then the next thing I suggest just goes to go up a gear and then cuts out because it can't go into the next gear.
It's kind of daft, as you'd know it can't get in that gear.
It's not that, it doesn't. So yeah, just watch the edge.
Yeah, that's where my Jeep went off almost to just to let me in. The Jeep bounced and landed next to that tree to let me in. And I was like, ooh. Uh-oh. Go, you little monkey.
Alright.
It seems to have found soft ground and doesn't want it to fall.
Alright, hang on there, I dumped the trailer and come back to you.
Hang on.
Are you moving?
Sort of, I'm grabbing my way up.
Get out of the mud.
Are you behind him, Moondog, now?
I'm coming up the hill now, so...
Nope, I'm moving. Never mind. I managed to trap my way up the hill. Nope, stuck again. Get over there. Find some perches. Somewhere, you piece of crap. I think I can get a tow on the tree. Can't get close enough. No, I'm moving. Get a tree and went up the hill. Yes. Okay, so the secret is don't go forward, go angle up the hill. It's kind of like in the old GoldenEye games where people fast, you strafe forward rather than
you. Yeah, sometimes you're better off not going straight. Yeah, you're fine. Just let me know. I just.
I'm just glad I did something useful this game.
There. The rest of the road isn't so bad. As I'd say, nearly getting stuck. And we have Moondog back again, so...
And I'm down to 90 fuel.
Yeah, what I'll do is, I will...
If you stay there...
I'll fill you with fuel, and I'm gonna just abandon that trailer then, because... It's not good for anything else, once it's...
No, stay there, hang on.
Don't move, I'm gonna hook up my trailer and it's appear for you then.
No, I was talking to my truck, the logs were starting to tip sideways. Yeah, so I was talking to my truck there saying no, don't be tipped over. Well, thank you, Mindo.
So hang on, I'm out. Right, so this is the last of my fuel, and I may as well repair you.
That's only 66, this is not...
Well, I'm going dumping the trailer, so yeah. It's kind of no good to anyone. And myself, I suppose. Yeah, because that's empty now, so I'm just going to abandon that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I can see why it's tipping now, though, at least. My truck at an angle, but down there, I do not understand the life of me why it was.
Right, hang on, are you moving again? Yeah.
Yep, I can move under my own power. Moondog was kind enough to push my trailer up right.
Hang on, which way do we want to go here?
See that after I'm halfway in the water.
to the. Yeah, we want to
left,
go.
Right.
This
way?
Yeah.
The right.
Yeah, that would be the right. Don't ask me left and right. stay out that way.
Just you watch, we'll get like 5 meters from the objective and then I'll find it.
You'll be picking them up again. Now, in fairness, you didn't do too bad with the crane. If you do hard mode, you have to do it all with the crane.
It's because I'm used to crap when it's not a game, and it's like you never get. Yeah, what was that game I played? It was horrible.
Oh, just be careful of this bridge up here. I'm trying to line up and go as straight as you can over it.
You're right, you'll hold. Hopefully my experience with lining up the cart at the golfing station will help me out here. You know, those 6,000 trips to the golfing station.
If it starts going wrong, just stop.
Right.
Because you have Moondog behind you and me in front of you, so...
Right, yo.
Yeah, just come in at a straight angle there and say it should be okay.
Straight is... subjective to my use.
Yeah, just... Yeah, well
done. It's been like 3 hours now. Yes. We're finding the way there.
I've run a fair off now.
Mm-hmm.
Second gear. Third gear. If you had a change out of that gear, no one go back to your normal one. Just hit it with the mouse again and move it back up into the top.
Yep.
Left. Top right even.
Already done.
So I got stuck in, I looked like it's stuck in the mud.
Let's pick it this way here, there's an easier way to go.
Hang on there.
So.
Yeah, it's kind of all.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, you have to farm, no iron.
Oh, the tree is just outside my winch point.
Alright, hang on there and I'll come down to inside you.
Well, if you come up to my right hand side and push it back, I'll move along.
No, hang on, I forgive you. And turn your wheels the other way. There we go. Your log's still on your trailer.
I hope so, because I'm dragging along.
Just about inside.
I think one of our hardest place. Right, where am I going from here?
We have to go through this lake up here.
Right. Oh yes. Well, what do you usually do with it? I followed you last time, that's the one she took.
Yeah, I think just on this side, everything.
Uh-oh.
A bit of a turn there. Keep going.
How did I do this?
Right, hang on, did you lose them?
Yeah, they're on the side of the road.
Are they on the side of the road or still on the truck?
They're half on the truck, half on the road. They're, one's got red points in it, so I can't do it.
Alright, that's just the top one, I'd say, is it?
It might just fall into place when you pull me over.
Turn your wheels.
What, wait?
Not your ground, your ground. Yeah, your ground, just, they should be green, now you should have just clicked them.
Oh, I know what's wrong.
You might need to straighten up.
I need to straighten one of the...
Just drive forward, that'd be alright.
Oh, right, okay.
Just, if you drive forward, though.
Yeah.
Go straight. Yep. Yeah, did you get him?
Position your truck properly. Oh, could be.
Yeah, so just try to straighten your wheel and just go straight. Yeah, go straight. Try it there now.
Yep, there we go.
There you go. See hard surface there, we're nearly there.
See me in these vlogs, man. Next time, I'm just going to do all the scoring.
Yeah. Well, it's definitely doing logs isn't the easiest.
I'm just going to follow this main road here.
Yeah, and then the point is... Yeah, that takes you straight into the finish point. Russian truck is faster than yours.
There we go. Titan's rescued 5.
Oh, you reset at the garage,
Yeah. 5 times. That's the best travel test to go for. We just consume data.
That's not bad, though. 12 kilometers for travel. That's a fair amount. At 3 hours 13, that's not so bad.
Right, that's my screenshot there.
We got trucks unlocked 8 of 8, garages unlocked 2 of 2, trucks removed 6 of 6.
I only got 7 of 8 trucks, I missed that wee B-type in the island.
Alright, did you not get that one, no?
Oh,
you went up and got one of the other ones, yeah. Rescued none. 3 hours 13. Oh, fair play, go 11.75 kilometers.
So I'm just slightly over you. Is Moon Dog muted again, or...?
Are you still there, Moon Dog?
Yeah, I'm talking to you guys the whole time, and because my wife came in and I muted it. I've got 12.8 kilometers.
Right on the least, so...
But I have 2 hours and 30 minutes. You have 3 hours and 17.
How long have you?
2 hours, 30 minutes. We started at the same time. Yeah.
I reckon it's your internet. It just makes you go slow.
No, I've got 3 hours 9 minutes. I'm 8 minutes behind you.
Maybe
menu time. You know, like, I've spent time in menus, so...
I'm at 3:13. Maybe so, but...
4 minutes.
In multiplayer, it just seems to... We always seem to have a slightly different time. But you've lost half an hour, 3/4 of an hour.
Yeah.
That's got to be your,
Don't tell
maybe
me
it's your
my
internet. Because
not
you have a high...
Not everything is my internet.
You have a high ping, so maybe it's not registering as...
Well,
that means you're even better than the rest of us, because you can do things faster than the rest of us. At the same time as us.
Well, let's say goodbye for the recording, and
Did you get your screenshot, or do you?
Yeah, I got a screenshot.
So do I, so we'll end it there and add this to the monkey collection.
Yeah, we were recording that, you were.
Yes, I was.
Yeah, see you later.